Hi everyone, my name is Raymond. I hope you are doing well. In this video, if you are wondering if there are some Canva alternatives that you haven't met before, thus in this video I'd like to share with you an amazing website considered as one of the newest Canva alternatives to create your promotional posts and your design as well. This website is glorify.com, and please, if you have known this website before, just let me know in comments. And the glorify.com, here you can create your promotional post and your design as canva.com, and here you can use this glorify.com for free. So if you have a look at pricing plans on that amazing website, here you will find a basic plan free forever, where you can use everything you need to create stunning designs, okay, including a background removal feature, okay. So all you have to do, just register for free, click over that, okay, and here we'll find a lot of offers to upgrade your account. So for now we can continue with free forever, okay. And for today I am using a temporary email from Email on Deck, like this one. Copy back to our glorify.com, a verification message back to our inbox, refresh this one. Here you can copy this code, or you can simply click over this link, okay, perfect. Your role, you can select a content creator, okay, your team name, team size, just me for example. How did you hear about Glorify? From a friend like me, okay. What design tool do you use? Photoshop or Illustrator or Sketch? And I am using usually canva.com. apply, continue, okay. Here you can upload your profile picture or your workspace icon, okay, your brand, this brand for my client, continue, skip for now. Okay, here you can choose in your platforms you are working on, so I can skip for now quickly. And now we are on the dashboard and in your account of glorify.com, okay. And as I said before, glorify.com is like Canva in a lot of features and a lot of tools to create your promotional posts on social media like Instagram, Twitter, Pinterest, YouTube thumbnails, infographics, and a lot and much more of these amazing templates. Okay, as you see here, you'll find the hero image mockup scene. Just you can promote your products on social media like puddle, tube, t-shirts, mugs, and so on. Instagram square post, infographic, album cover, okay, banner, lifestyle image, story post, social media profile image, YouTube thumbnails, call out image, Facebook posts, as you see here, Twitter ones, and so on and so forth, okay. So first of all, you have to select one of these templates, okay, to work on. So for today I am using, for example, mockup scene, okay, to create a promotional post of my products I want to promote on social media. So you'll find here at least 248 templates, okay, for promoting your products on social media like puddles, cans, magazines, books, as you see here, iPhone cases, greeting cards, perfect. You'll find a lot of products, pegs, okay, laptops, screens, watches, t-shirts, mugs, as I said before, and a lot of these mockup scenes, okay. So we can pick out one of these beautiful templates, so we can try this one, this can, okay, and use this template, okay, click over that. Now how to edit this mockup scene. Simply, if you want to promote your can, so first of all, just you can go to this one, okay, and here you will find in this right panel a lot of editing tools of that label of that can. So here you can edit content. As here, you can change this logo. Okay, as you see, perfect. You can change here, you can add here like Riemann. Okay, and of course you will find here some editing tools of that text, like you can make it bold, italic, okay, underline. You can change its color and some text settings, okay, like given stroke and so on and so forth. Okay, and here you can change this image as you want. You can remove the background of that image perfectly. And for sure you can change the color of your can of your product from that background image. Okay, and of course you can upload your image, your external image, okay, or simply you can change its color from here, background color. So we can turn it into blue like this one, or green or red as you see. Okay, perfect. Okay, and done. And here we can change the color of your product, your can. Okay, okay, as you see here. And of course I have added some changes to this label like Riemann and this logo as well. Okay, well, and regarding the background of that mock-up scene, you can just upload an image, okay, or you can change its color from here. So we can make it green like this one, or yellow as you see. Perfect. And here from this left panel you can add a text, okay, as a headline, call to action, and something like that, free images. And here you will find a lot of images from some free variety stock photos websites like Pixpay, Pixels, and so on. As you see here, Pixpay, Pixels, and the photo creator. Okay, so we can add one of these beautiful images for free to your project. Okay, simply you can add some shapes like circle, rectangle, as here, some arrows, stars, pages, a lot of these beautiful shapes, and some icons, social media and apps like Instagram, Twitter, okay, for Cart, Shopify, PayPal, and a lot of these brands, some icons, some backgrounds, okay, to change this background image. In the four tools you can add some clickable buttons like this one, add new button, okay, as you see. And for sure you can edit this button from this right settings. Okay, simply you can add some plops, color palettes, annotations, okay, free photos from Pixabay and Pixels as before, some icons, okay, and so on and so forth, some effects like lightning, fire, smoke effects, and so on and so forth, to create a beautiful and attractive mock-up scene, or in general your promotional post. Okay, okay. And of course here you can find here some layers of your mock-up scene like pattern and image, and of course your image of your can. Okay, and you can find here some pages. You can remove this page or you can add another one. Okay, and up here you will find some quick inputs, like if you want to add text from here, okay, as a headline, subheading, paragraph, shapes like square and so on, some arrows. Here you can find here a pencil or pen tool like this one. Okay, okay, so you can remove it. And now how to download this amazing mockup scene. Simply go to this one, as you see, and here you can file type png, jpg, transparent, png, pdf, svg, svg pdf, and so on. So we can select this one, png for example, and just download this amazing mockup scene. Okay, as you see, perfect. And for sure regarding of working on glorify.com, you can depend on unlimited memory emails like me. Okay, okay, and to that end I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. If you have any question you can leave in the comment section. See you in the next video.